Hello everyone and welcome back to my next video. This one is the Let's Play of Dr. Wily Stages. And yes, I did do the constant pause cheat. These are some of the hardest Wily Stages I've played personally. So, call me a cheater all you want, doesn't bother me. But, I figured I would do a little commentary on this, a short one. I do thank everyone who does watch this, and my future videos. But, what I should have mentioned before in my other ones is that I'm going to apologize ahead of time. I can be a bit vulgar. So yes, there may be swearing every now and again. I don't mean to offend anybody at all. If there is something said, I'm just very humorous. It's not to offend anybody or to make fun of anybody. So I'm just apologizing now in case if anything does come up. But anyway, let's get to this. The Wily Stages are in here a bit shorter, and a lot harder, I say, because the Robot Masters, when you destroy them in here, they do not leave any health regeneration or, you know, power packs, so to speak. But yeah, like I said, I did use the cheat ones just to get by, so I'm not gonna deny that. I mean, it was there in the beginning. It's there in these. They never took it out, so no biggie, really. But I do want to give out some shout-outs to some friends of mine that gave me some inspiration and quick tips and ideas. Sprite Lovers on YouTube there. A couple that are gamers as well. They actually like a lot of the older games, it seems like. They have a lot of garage sale pickups, which is pretty neat. One of the best ones I thought that they found was, I think, Earthbound, intact, full, which was a good one. I won't mention their names. I mean, I'll leave that up to you to check their videos out. Maybe they'll reveal their names. But they're a couple of great guys. Well, couple, husband and wife. My wife also gave me some inspiration to just start getting out there on this. So, and another channel I'd like to mention too, if for some of you bronies out there, if you want to check out a channel, give him some support. He's also new at doing some of this. It's Ackley Attack TV. Pretty cool kid. He's getting out there just like me, anybody else. So I suggest, if you want to check out his thing, give him some support. You know, like I said, he's starting out. I'll just leave that at here at this. And like I said, I'll be doing all 6 Mega Man games. I hope you enjoy all these. Please subscribe, comment. And have a good one. Thanks for watching.
You Thank you. Thank you.